Here we are, day one of the Newcastle boys. Dorrigo Express, 2 day ride. Got the big croaky voice on me today, not much commentary is going to happen today. The result of a bit of a quite cold I got going there. Is Craig having a bit of trouble there on the big log? Got a through buck. We'll get a few of these and we'll move on. There's a Jane Fonda. Oh, Case are out. Might get a few boys getting a bit of a hand, I think. Up next. Whoa, big rig. Okay, viewers, here we are. Same creek, different weekend, different crew. Doesn't look like much, but there is some hidden rocks in there. These old voices really giving in now. You never know. It's worth videoing some of these things because you never know. Coming. Well, so here we go. It doesn't take much to get a wheel on them rocks, then there can easily be carnage. Come on, Grant, what do you got? See, what? It's nothing, but we could have easily had a sewing machine underwater there. Strana, that bloke there. Looks like it. Rides like it. Folks, Dodge City, aka Dorrigo. There's the top pub there. That's where we're staying. We're going to be struggling here to give way. We're running one arm. He's going through. He's going straight through. Push that car off. Straight into the back of the top pub. That's what we like to see. Dodge City accommodation, top pub. Boys have just rolled in.